Thank you. Welcome back to Final Fantasy X HD Remaster. We are in the Sea of Sorrow. I don't really know what is up these stairs, but we're going to go up and see. While we're in the load screen, as always, please like, press the subscribe button, and turn on notifications. And also, we got a boss coming up here. And also, spread the word. I think we got a boss coming here.
Don't you ever give up?
Sin has chosen me. I am part of sin. I am one with sin forever.
Immortal.
Sin just absorbed you.
I will learn to control it from within. I have all the time in the world.
Since you were gracious enough to dispose of Unalesca,
the only means of destroying sin is forever gone. Now nothing can stop us!
Well, we can.
By all means, try!
You should thank me. Your death means your father's life.
This dude's nuts. Figure out these wheels here. Yeah, it's gonna be an elemental. I'm gonna try an armor break, and I'm gonna bring Lulu out. That's fire. Then I would think Rezago would be the weak point. You can say hey everybody. Yep. Four? Now what's going on?
But there is no salvation for the dead. Rest in peace in eternal darkness.
Okay, so you basically just stop Titus. Let's see, yellow would be thunder. What would be water? Not quite. Destination of Hatred Trophy.
Now, Yuna, send him!
Right!
So, it is you, after all, who will send me. But even after I am gone, Spira's sorrow will prevail.
Goodbye, Seymour.
Sin will be right behind you.
All right, so we moved one more step toward the end of the game. Okay, so now, where am I? The City of Dying Dreams. We're going to sort of redo the party a little bit. And kind of figure out where we need to go next. We got two arrows, which is interesting. I think we used Orin here. Levels are racking up again. Let's move on, I guess. This guy I'm a little worried about. But maybe I can get enough pops in. I was gonna get in close, I was gonna bring you in for an Aeon. We have not gotten to a save sphere since being Seymour. I don't know if we're gonna see one. Still find it kind of weird that there's two arrows. I'm armor break there. An armor break there. Now we're ready to hit. Power spheres. Okay, I don't know what that did. Open the door. Ooh, treasure chest. Mega elixir. It doesn't look like there's anything else to do there. And we're ambushed. Can I at least get rid of one of those guys?
It's over.
Adios there. Orange's gonna need a little bit of healing though. Plenty of X potions. We'll use some of those. And again, the map isn't totally unfolded. You have to sort of open it up. Guide to oblivion. Wow, they've racked up the sphere with levels. So I guess we can't run into those things. Well, it's going to bring a battle. Two down. Nice. Wow. that definitely needs to be cured here.
It's open.
Okay, finally. Turn sphere. So again, go into my items and make sure everybody is here. Chest down there. But I can't get down there. Okay, so where do I go? That'd be a way to get across there. Just gotta figure it out here. Make it ready to put no encounters gear on just to try to figure out how it is. Even though the experience is good. Let's see, how do I get across that? I don't like these guys. I remember these from before. That's right, I can't. Remy at least takes off the potion, or the poison. Bring up Animal over 10,000 hit points. I'm not sure how much this thing takes. Thousand points left, it's about done. Okay. sure why I'm casting. Trying to find my way to the next safe. $45,000. I don't think it's gonna. He's not gonna do that much. Oh, overkill! Good. Beauty. So I'm down here. Okay, here we go. Give the strike. I'll go back to Paystaga. I don't want this guy attacking. Booyah. Double penalty. So where are we now? Here's the safe sphere. So this is kind of where we're going to end this episode. We did beat Seymour for the last time. Seymour Omnus this time. But we finally took care of him. But really what's left is going to be moving toward the final Aeon. And Sinon taking the thing down and beating the game. Seeing all the cutscenes to end the game. So, in the comments below, I'll leave what your favorite part of the game is. And also, please like, press that subscribe button, and turn on notifications so you get notifications on the video on videos that come up all across the channel, and spread the word. Helps me out to grow. So, I thank you for watching, and until next time, I will see you later. Bye-bye.